My mom will believe anything a psychic tells her. She went to one recently who told her the rapture was coming. And she called me. I was on my way to Florida with some friends, and she calls me and she goes, "Oh, Leah, I hope the rapture doesn't interfere with your fun weekend at the beach." I was like, "I hope your wild dissociation from reality doesn't interfere with your weekend on Earth." Also, can you imagine thinking the rapture's coming and your biggest concern is how it's gonna mess up your weekend plans? Like, sorry, ladies, beach trip is off. The oceans are just buckets of blood. Deadly plagues are upon us. Everyone's covered in sores. And then you're like, oh, you know what? This isn't the rapture. This is just Florida.